Here we are in the Tabantha area. Then I was talking to this guy, and he wants us to go find the Great Fairy. There's another Great Fairy. And if we climb to the top of the tower, which I'm guessing is this guy, then that means at noon, the tower points to the location of the Great Fairy. So, this is a scary... This bridge is so old, oh my gosh. Would you... Okay, look. Look at this. Would you... If this bridge was real, would you walk on it? Because I would not. I've seen Temple of Doom. I know how those rickety bridges go. Oh, wow, look at that. How are you still flying? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So that's one way to do it. You can shoot off their propellers. Yeah, boy. Oh, look at that. Found it. All right, let's hear it. I'm the Great Fairy. This place was once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer travelers arrived and gave me rupees. As a result, my power abandoned me. So blah, 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 same old, 500 rupees. And the guy gave me 500 rupees to his whole life savings, 500 rupees. Thank you, you're too kind. So you're the one who brought me back. You're most definitely pleasant to look at. Oh, jeez. How would you like to live here with me, Wow, that's suggestive. I'm kidding, of course. But you certainly are cute when you're blushing. Oh my gosh. Creepy fairies hitting on me. I can enhance your clothing a fair amount. Oh, so it's still a clothing enhancement, I guess. Well, we're just gonna enhance everything, so I guess now's a good place to pause.
Ha!
Ah! I need some food. Quick. Jeez. Wow. Holy cow. Look at all these swords of people that they've killed. That's so creepy. I'm going for this guy. 52. Oh, that's what I'm looking for. Bye-bye. There we go. Wow, what a strange... Oh wow, look who's flying above. Crazy. So we're definitely in the right place. Okay. Sweet. Gotcha. Well, that's our next stop then. Let's go. Whoa, man, that is a vicious picture. Holy cow. Yeah, that's definitely the new one. What? Are you freaking kidding me? Out. Oh, seriously? Wow, that, okay. No. Oh, hello. A Thunderblade? A great Thunderblade. That's awesome. Pikachu, I choose you! Oh, I already know that one's there. Hey, look, it's a heart. Whoa. Cool. See what this does. Veggie rice balls? Na-na-na-na! Uh-oh. Oh, it's the Divine Beast. It detects me. It's not happy with my presence. Rito Village. Wow, bird people. Hey, who are you? Traveler at this hour. I'd like to show you around, but now is not a really good time. Where am I? Well, you could say we're not in a welcoming mood. Talk to the folks in the village to hear all about it. Don't let me keep you. Ha! Little attitude. Got the inn. Oh, is this a shop? Perfect. I'll buy stuff. Bomb arrows. Obviously, I'm going to take them all for 200. Oh, 1,000. This is kind of like the epitome of, like, Fortree City. Ooh. 600 bucks. Oh, that's a lot of cold resistance. Buy it. $1,000. What? A Rito accessory made from snowbird feathers. It's adorned with a ruby, a gem that harnesses the power of fire to make cold climates more tolerable. $1,000. Let's do it. Jeez, I think that's the most expensive single thing I've purchased. Sweet. Oh, so cute. Little birds. Little baby birds. Baby Ritos. Aw. It's kind of creepy. I just walk in and watch them as they sleep. The music for this village is super familiar, but I can't quite figure out where it's from. I am Aka Vakot. Windmills, interesting. So, I'm thinking we need to get all of the windmills activated. This reminds me of a Sudoku puzzle. Okay, I'm thinking. It's everyone but these two. There we go. Just like that, ladies and gentlemen. What's wrong? Never mind, forget it. Come on, I know it's the Divine Beast, guys. Come on. Wow, look at this owl dude. Hey, what's up? Canali? It looks like, what's the owl's name in Ocarina? Gapora? Oh, that object on your hip, could it be? Forgive me, where are my manners? I am Canali, elder of Rito Village. Now then, is that not a Sheikah slate? It is. Oh my, it's true, woo! That means you must be a champion like Master Rivali, one of the few able to board Divine Beast Vah Medoh. Challenge accepted, bruh. Challenge accepted. Wow, there's still all this. The map is certainly filling out, but there's still this huge bottom part and then this top corner. Oh, basically this whole top part too. Gosh, this game is so big. So big. So flippin' big. Oh my goodness. A great horned rhinoceros in the snow? This game is crazy. I love it. Raw gourmet meat. Finally, I found raw gourmet meat. Dude, there's a freaking moose. Shawarvo Shrine. Ooh. Oh. Oh, hey, there's the elevator shaft. So that's where we right there is where we came down, and then geez. Later. It's totally crazy. Seems like a waste of space to just have that. Oh! Oh, there's a thingy there. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. We stall. Oh. Cool. Excuse me, young traveler, but if I may be so bold, you look quite troubled. I don't like this guy, he looks ugly. Perhaps a glimpse into the future. Wow, Link must be really tiny, or all these guys are like giants. Oh, it's the color of your blood. What the heck? Now die. Oh, it's one of these guys. Ah! Being like vicious and bloodthirsty or whatever, these guys are really easy to beat. So basically these guys, there's this really weird glitch when you tried to kill the moblins on the tree forts. But anyways, I figured it out. I had to go right next door to the elder and talk to the guy's wife in order for him to spawn at the flight range. So shoot, should have thought of that. But oh well, that's the magic of editing. So you guys don't have to make the same mistake. Pretty impressive, I know. Very few can master the sky. I have made the art of creating an updraft that allows me to soar. Blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. I'm the best there ever was, blah, blah, blah. Vain, prideful, haughty, haughty, blah, blah. Here we go. I don't know you, and I'm actually pretty busy here. You should probably go. Help me? With what exactly? Let me get this straight. Some random Hylian wants to help me take down the Divine Beast Vah Medoh. What's your name, stranger? Link, huh? Well, Link, I'm Teba, but you already knew that. I'm guessing the Elder asked you to come in here and talk some sense into me, am I right? It's just like the Elder to trust any random fool wandering into town. Look, you seem like an alright guy, but let's make one thing clear. I'm not going anywhere. As a Rito warrior, I can't rest until my people are safe. There's only one way I'm going back to the village.
Not bad. Keep it up. That's it. One more. Perfect.
Huh, you're pretty good. All right, let's go! Oh my gosh, this is exciting, guys. I'm pretty pumped about this. Here we go. A little piggyback. Wow. Jesus, got a force field. Don't bother aiming for anything covered because it's impenetrable. And whatever you do, don't get close enough to touch it. I wonder what happens when we touch it.
It's up to you. Be careful. That's it.
That was pretty cool. I didn't get the same rush of like, holy crap, this is awesome, as I did with Varuta, the elephant one. Let's see what's next. Well done, Link. That thing is history. Oh, cool. Wow, it's so big. It reminds me of Shadow of the Colossus, which I've never played, but I really want to. Oh no, he got lasered. I think I better head back to the flight range. Good luck. It's all you. Yeah, thumbs up! Yeah, boy! Oh, that makes me feel so good. Like, oh my gosh. He's counting on me. I can't let him down. Guys, I can't let him down.
I had a feeling you would show up eventually, but making me wait 100 years is a bit indulgent.
Bye-bye. The guy has literally been flying in the sky for 100 years. He's completely self-sufficient, and he's even got like moss and grass growing on his back and stuff. Ugh, I just love it. It's so cool. Although having flying stuff certainly isn't a big technological achievement necessarily in the Zelda universe because of Skyloft and like the city in the sky and Twilight Princess. Nice. Woo! Yeah, four times in a row.
The terminals that will activate Meadow are marked by those glowing points.
Meadow.
You'll need to activate all of the terminals to take back control. Think you're up to it.
This is kind of cool. It's kind of like Link in terms of these divine beasts. Link's kind of like anti-spyware. There we go. Oh my gosh, it is so slow. Go faster! Cool.
There are four terminals remaining. Still a ways to go.
I don't like this guy's attitude. This guy and all the other Ritos are just too into themselves. Is that fair to say, or? Ooh, interesting. Yeah. There we go.
There are three terminals remaining. Keep going.
Yeah, okay. Whew, that was close. Bye-bye. Man, this bird is just filled with chests. Okay, there we go.
There are two terminals remaining. You're almost there.
Wow, it's amazing what we simple Hylians can accomplish. Ooh. Dumb bird. Okay, now how do I get this bad boy open? Huh. Nope. I'm gonna have to go down and under from the other side somewhere. Oh, make it. Yes!
Just one terminal remaining. What do you know?
What do you know? Oh, interesting. So his wings literally pivot on a while the rest of the body doesn't move. With this? Oh. Kill me. And that's how you do it.
That was the last terminal. Now you just need to start the main control unit.
No! No! Fretch, why? Gosh, crap. Dang it. Aw, man, that almost worked. All right, we're ready for a boss fight. I might die a couple times, but we'll see how it goes. I don't know. Here we go, here we go. Oh. What a weird... Gosh, what a weird little thing.
That thing is one of Ganon's own, and it plays dirty. It defeated me 100 years ago, but only because I was winging it. I can't believe I'm actually saying this, but you must avenge me, Link.
Okay.
His aim is dead on. Watch yourself.
Ooh! It is my pleasure.
All right, phase two. Here we go, here we go. What's gonna happen? Uh-oh. Are those homing devices? Oh, dude, he totally just fell off. That's how the cookie crumbles. This was a lot easier than Varuta. Still exciting though. That'd be great. Cool. We did it, guys. Now we get a new ability from Ghost Dude. Ghost Bird. Bird Ghost. Who would have thought? Hey, it's Rivali. Well done. I suppose I should thank you now that my spirit is free. This returns Medoh back to its rightful owner. Don't preen yourself just for doing your job. I do suppose you've proven your value as a warrior. A warrior worthy of my unique ability. Cool. Feel free to thank me now. What a pump it. Cool. We've been artfully patient for the last 100 years. I doubt you'll suffer a feather over a few more moments. Oh, my emotions feel great right now. All of them. Cool. Oh, there we go. You have done it, and you survived at that. You conquered the Divine Beast Vah Medoh. To think the beast has taken up roost at the top of the village. It looks simply divine. Quark Dancer Dude is going. Great Eagle Bow 28 times 3.